With all due respect, sir, we will, in course of our consultations, meet with all parties. Do you understand? We'll meet with all parties. But we will make sure that the matter before us is addressed. So even if there are 10 families from Finima, it is just the people that are before us that we know. Do you understand? So if you had any grievances, you would have been before us, but you don't have. So I am sure, maybe the LNG people brought you here. And if that is the case, it's very unfair. We have been saying things like this. No. I said maybe. I didn't say LNG. I didn't say LNG brought you here. I said maybe. I didn't say so. So, Oga, me I'm a bunny man. Up to Green Sea Warm, there's nowhere I don't go to. I'm a bunny man. Let us have peace. LNG people, they are our tenants. Let us hold them together. Let all of us hold them together with all our hands so that they can make more Nigerians happy. So that people can still lay the golden eggs for Nigerians to keep using. You understand?
So our prayer, honorable members, is that LNG recognizes us as its host community, cinema community, according to the provisions of the law, and deal with us in that regard. What communities ought to benefit, as you also deal with other communities, do same for us. It is not a big deal. It is not something too serious to ask for. This is what the law has said. So, honorable members, I want to please plead. It is difficult for me to say I should plead to your consciences, but I want to plead to your integrity. I want to plead to this law, because if you deny us this, you'll be denying virtually the whole of Nigeria, or communities in the whole of Nigeria, where similar operations are taking place. And that will be catastrophic. And looking at the caliber of people in this honorable committee, I know you will not allow that to happen. So NLNG should deal with us as it should deal with us, in line with the provisions of the law. That is our plea, honorable members.
Broker an arrangement on how Nigeria LNG will interface with the community for community engagement. This was in 1999 or 2000. In the year 2000, an agreement was signed on how the company should engage the community, and gave a list of who, starting from the king and the different organs of the community. And we have operated in that framework. In that framework, it's an agreement between Nigeria LNG and Bonny Kingdom. It's not an agreement with a section of the kingdom, but we can submit that agreement. It's an agreement with the kingdom and sets out a framework on how you should integrate with the kingdom. That's on this, on one side. I think further down, NCDMB came up with a guideline. We write reports to NCDMB every month, every oil and gas company there. There's KPIs that NCDMB sets, you respond. NCDMB have not come back to us to say that we are in breach of the guidelines that came out in, I think, 2014 or 2016. So if there's a breach of that guideline, we expect that NCDMB would have sanctioned us or said you are in breach of the guideline. But in terms of community engagement, we have engaged based on that agreement that was signed in 2000, and we followed the tenets of that agreement. Maybe that agreement perhaps is what is now in contention, that it's not, I don't know, maybe that's not what they want, but that's like the agreement, and there's nothing else that we have outside that agreement in terms of how we interface with the community.
In as much as you have operation on the land of Finima, I think it is desirable for you to go back home and get records of all the host communities you have. You will recall, a couple of months ago, we were in Port Harcourt on the same issues with Kokoama on public petition. I was one of the five members that came to NLNG. the same issue will still come to this committee. So it is advisable to go back home and do the needful. Let the government functionaries know what you are passing through. We know you cannot overnight go back and get records for yourself. You can't manufacture that. But please, to allow the sleeping dog to lie, go and do what is right. The area that lays the golden eggs should be adequately rewarded.